We kind of have a bit of a debate about kind of what style we are. We don't really like to fit into a genre, but I guess people would call us kind of folky kind of style influenced by.
A lot of people say sound like Bon. Yeah, organic folk.
Post folk.
Bon Iver sort of esque. Fleet Foxes, etc.
These guys all work together. I was practicing in the room and then Justin walked past and said, "Do you want to come and do some recording?" So
picked him up like a stray lamb.
And then Sam texted me saying, "This is a guy called Justin who wants a violinist." So I was like, "All right." So I turned up at his door and
But the rest is history.
The start of a long story.
But in a modern spin on it, so we don't have any like synths or anything, everything's quite natural, so that's what we want to see. Made plume, which means feathers in French.
I'm not dumping you.
Yeah, Paul's French, so there we go. How do I come around writing them? Sort of sit on the guitar until I can get like a good like ramp or something, or a good set of chords, and then track some lyrics on top. Usually something to do with my life or friend's life or something like that.
Other great bands in Leeds, such as the Stray Arrows and the Reeds, and Josh Davies and the Undercovers.
I started when I was about six playing the violin.
Yeah, I think we all have quite different backgrounds when we started and what we picked up.
Started at eight, started with piano lessons, then tried to learn the violin. Then quit all of this, and then started learning guitar about 5 years ago.
Just made the job as quick as anything else. Everything else is a bit difficult.
Just to watch a read.
Seek originality. Listen to stuff you like and then try and change it. Don't regurgitate the same thing as that. Try and find something different.
SoundCloud, Bandcamp, Bandcamp.
That
one.
Free download.
Oh
you can
yeah.
Support us if you want, but if you want it for free, you can have 5 tracks for free. We're gonna be recording more soon, hopefully.
YouTube.
Yeah.
to fly together.